All right, a big old cold front arrives tonight. With it, some strong thunderstorms, downpours, lightning, damaging wind. And then behind the front, maybe a taste of winter. It'll be short-lived. It'll be cold on Wednesday and Thursday. But tonight, lots of thunder.